Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we will be talking a bit more about Helium. This video is not a financial advice, it is just for educational and entertainment purpose only, so please do your own research. Without further ado, let's get into it. Alright, so this is the website of Helium. You can access it by going to helium.com. As for the website, it is a people-powered networks. The Helium blockchain would represent a paradigm shift towards decentralized wireless infrastructure. Over here, you can mine, stake, and use your cryptocurrency. This platform allows you to mine, stake, and use the network. It has been featured by CoinDesk, Fast Company, Forbes, Time, Decrypt, and Fortune. This is one of the world's fastest growing wireless network out there. It has more than 900,000 hotspots. The circulating HNT supply is mentioned over here. Basically, what they do is that they deploy a simple device in your home or even in your office. And using that device, you can provide your city with, you know, miles of low power network coverage for billions of devices out there. And also you can earn a new cryptocurrency, which is HNT. This is usually done using radio technology and not really the expensive and the wasteful GPU. Hotspots have worked together to build a system of global wireless network, and they want to undertake proof of coverage. They are built by a variety of vendors to suit various needs, so you can choose your hardware as per your liking. There are hundreds of companies out there and developers who are building on the People's Network and the fastest growing low Raven network. And thousands of existing solutions, sensors, and even devices can be, you know, configured so that they can run LongFi, which is a blend of LoRaWAN and the blockchain technologies out there. Since People's Network is kind of built on this open source technology and it is governed by an open alliance, so in my opinion, this is a great alternative. It is scalable and quite affordable as well. Helium is also used by so many of these companies that makes this project a lot more promising and credible. This network is possible through their open source technology, where the idea is to create a decentralized and trustless model for building this wireless infrastructure. The network uses two units of exchange, the HNT, which is a new cryptocurrency, and data credits. And then there's proof of coverage as well, which is the noble proof of work algorithm that would enable the hotspots so they can be rewarded trustlessly. The LongFi would also combine the low power and the lower range, low Raven wireless protocol with the Helium blockchain. So Helium is a network of networks. It can unlock protocols, capture usage, and grow the HNT cryptocurrency. The mission is to rapidly build this open and community-owned resilient global wireless network out there. So with their H1P51, they have the opportunity to build a future where entire internet traffic is going to flow through this network. The more network there will be, the more usage there would be. To unlock the full potential of this network, the same incentive model for the new network protocols such as 5G, Wi-Fi, or VPN can also be used. The more network uses Helium, the more network traffic and data credits are used, which would increase the overall value of this network. The new network tokens can also be designed to optimize the growth for different phases of the network. For the IoT network, the hotspot would start earning a new token, which will be known as IoT, whereas all those 5G hotspot would earn a token, which is known as mobile. And all the new tokens will be backed by HNT, and it can also be converted to HNT. All the network usage would require the same token for various data credits. So that's really good, because the more demand there would be on the network, it would reduce the overall supply of HNT. Here's the roadmap of the company. In the phase one, the focus is on Helium 5G hotspots, which will earn the mobile token. The Helium IoT hotspots will earn IoT in phase two, and both mobile and IoT will be redeemable for the HNT via the app. In phase three, there will be full implementation of HIP 5153. The reason why so many people out there would like to use this network is because of the massive coverage that it provides, and the devices out there can also communicate 200 times further than they would with a regular Wi-Fi. It is also quite affordable. It is extremely low connectivity cost to send your data. So that's one of the reasons why so many people would be more inclined to shift towards this network. In the step one, the focus would be the asset tracking, you know, to smart leak detection, choose any low Raven compatible sensor. In the step two, you can onboard and manage devices with the console using the hosted or open source version. In the step three, the focus will be on analyzing that data in your favorite IoT platform with the console that is pre-built. Also, when you compare Helium versus Telcos, the cost is very, very low. Over here, you can see a comparison of Helium, ADD, Verizon, and T-Mobile. And over here, you can see that Helium is a great performer among all of them when it comes to connectivity, you know, the ability to pool data across different services, or, you know, the unlimited data usage that it provides. Here, you're going to find a calculator where you can input the metrics and get more insight into the cost of using this network. Over here, you can see the various vendors that will be using this network. So we have Astility, Agulus, Irica, Airly. So that's really good. It has been integrated with Akenza.io. Atom is using it as well. So really good stuff. We have Bobcat, who uses their hotspot. Now let's talk a little bit about the cellular summer. Over here, you can grab the Helium 5G hotspot and you have the opportunity to make some money. When the approval of HIP 51 would happen, it would allow various networks such as Wi-Fi, VPN, 5G to join the Helium ecosystem. And these new networks would have the chance to unlock, you know, massive utility and increase the overall use of this ecosystem. So in this summer, the mobile token will be distributed to the Helium 5G hotspot bundle owners just as a reward, you know, for helping them grow this network. So you can grab your Helium 5G hotspot bundle right now and get excited and be ready to earn the mobile token simply for providing the coverage. So this is the bundle that you can get for your ecosystem as well. So in early summer 2022, the mobile genesis would start. So the Helium 5G hotspot bundle owners will start earning the mobile token. In the midsummer of 2022, the Helium 5G and LoRaWAN sub-DAO HIP voting would start. And in the late summer of 2022, this redeemable mobile for NHT will turn to treasury. So in order to get started, you have to decide your cell setup location. In the next step, you have to pick a bundle from the launch vendors. And in the third step, you have to register your Helium 5G hotspot so that you can start earning the mobile token. And in the step four, all you have to do is sit back, relax, and make some money. We also have a resources tab. So when you click the blog section, you're going to get more updates on how this network works, how it can help our society. So definitely take a look at all of these articles in your downtime. They also have a staking option, so you can stake and become a validator. And in return of that, you can also earn the HNT token. So in order to do that, you have to stake 10,000 HNT tokens and you have to run the validator node software in a suitable environment. And in return for the staking, the users out there will be contributing to the network scalability and earn the HNT rewards. A little bit about the HNT token. It has a maximum supply of 223 million tokens. It is mined and distributed to the hotspot owners out there. So that's really good. And also there is no pre-mine when it comes to HNT. Not just that, you can also get the roaming feature. So you can expand your network coverage using the roaming feature on the Helium network. That way, you have the option to utilize the global coverage of this network without you requiring to, you know, spend money on hardware infrastructure. Also, you get to see very immediate ROI while you are leveraging this network. Also, the hotspot owners would have the opportunity to earn more HNT token by benefiting from this roaming partnership. Here is the Twitter page of Helium. Currently, they have a following of 174.8k followers, so quite impressive stuff. Over here, they have made regular updates about new stuff they are working on, you know, new giveaways coming up, so definitely check them out. Overall, I feel Helium blockchain is a really great tool. I feel it has so much potential to grow and scale in future, so I'm really excited for it. Thank you for watching. All the links are mentioned in the description box below. Don't forget to hit the like, comment, and subscribe. And I shall see you guys in my next one. Till then, take care. Bye.